Since the first lap, I loved my sweet steering gears. One of the best parts was the durability. On May 7th, I was involved in a bad wreck at the Knoxville Raceway.
Ball at the bottom. We got massive trouble. Cars flipping everywhere. Jamie Ball's involved. Jonathan Cornell. Chad Humpson. Wayne Johnson.
As you can see, that was no easy wreck. The durability of my sweet steering gears is the best on the market. The next time I race, I used that same steering gear. And two races later, I went on to win my first main event at the Knoxville Raceway. Sweet Manufacturing, when only the best will do.